Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our database series. Today I'm going to cover how to show running MySQL processes in WHM and cPanel. This can be a good way to identify long-running queries on your server. Start by logging into WHM as the root user. Then type SQL in the search box. Click the Show MySQL Processes link. You'll then see a table showing the existing processes for your server. It will include the ID, which is the identification number of the running process, the user running the process in the database, the host name of the database being used in the process, the command currently being executed in the process, the amount of time the process has been running, the state of the process, and information about the MySQL process. Now that you know how to show running MySQL processes in WHM, we'll show you how to view them in cPanel. Go ahead and log into your cPanel. Click phpMyAdmin in the Databases section. On the top, click Status, then Processes. You'll then see any running MySQL processes. Thank you for joining us for another video in our database series. Check out our database section for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like, subscribe, or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.